Okay, most fantastic people of YouTube, have I got a special hockey jersey to show you guys. This is an authentic on-ice CCM jersey like they wore back in the day. This is from when Wayne Gretzky first got into the league in 1990-91. Not the league, but the LA Kings first came over. They went from their purple and yellow jerseys to this jersey, which I like much better. Then they had this white with the black numbers, but the silver numbers are harder to come by, and I like the silver numbers better. This one has the 75th NHL patch on it from the 75th anniversary year of the NHL. You got the captain here. Look at this. You got this beautiful purple and silver and black 25th anniversary of the Los Angeles Kings. This jersey has so much going on, but it all just flows really super good. You got 99, the number retired throughout the whole NHL. And again, this is an on-ice CCM pro jersey. And here you go, guys, the great, arguably the greatest player ever to play the game, still holds most of the records, Wayne Gretzky. How cool is that? Guys, I'm going to tell you what I paid for this jersey a little bit later. This is a $500 jersey all day long, if you could even find it. I got this one off of eBay, which is where I go to get my CCM authentic jerseys. Excellent place to find jerseys, but they are drying up. If you want them, the real deal, like they used on the ice when they played back in the day, you're going to need to start getting them. I don't think you're going to find this jersey. I haven't seen it. I did see it with the black numbers, and the guy was asking $500. This was brand new with tags. I'm going to take this jersey off. I'm going to show you all the tags that make it authentic. Then we're going to do a full body view of this jersey. I'm 6 foot tall, 225 pounds, 40 inch waist, 30 to 32 on the length. This is a size 54, but I normally, this is the only size 54 jersey I have, but I normally wear a size 52, which fits me perfect. This is just a little big, but it's a hockey jersey. You can get away with it. And I'm going to go ahead, take the jersey off, show you all the stuff you can only see by taking the jersey off, so you don't end up with a replica if you're looking for an authentic on-ice jersey. Let's get into it, guys. All right, here's a excellent view of this jersey off. We can go through the tags. If you just, when you get an authentic jersey, they just feel different. They're a little bit heavier. They just, you can feel the quality of them. And this is, like I said, this is what they would have worn on the ice. But look at that beautiful 75th anniversary patch there for the NHL. Then you got the captain over here. Then you got this beautiful on the left shoulder. Got that beautiful silver anniversary for the Kings. And then with the pro jerseys, CCMs, you want to make sure it has a center ice tag. That's the important thing. Then you'll have a CCM care tag down here for laundry care. So you want to make sure it says center ice. Sometimes they'll say CCM authentic vintage jersey, but it's not a pro on ice jersey. I'll show you the other ways to tell. Just get you a good look at that beautiful Kings. The hockey jerseys to me are the best jerseys. They just take so much time getting everything individually sewn on. You can see how beautiful the stitch job is there. And then on the back, this is a Gretzky no nameplate. Every letter you can see individually sewn onto the jersey. How cool is that? And then for the on-ice jerseys, you want to see that CCM on the bottom right, bottom left, because I got it switched around right now. But when you're wearing it, bottom right, you want to see that with the orange and black hockey shield. Sometimes the hockey shields can be a little different color. But for the most part, 99% of the authentics from the 80s, 90s, and 2000s, before Reebok took over 06, 07 season, that's what you want to see there. And then always with the pro jersey, you have to have the fight strap. I've seen people cut these out before and they ruin the jersey. I don't like signed jerseys, but there's your proof right there. All those things I just showed you, That's how you show up, get an on-ice authentic jersey. But you don't ever want to cut those off. Some people did, and it just ruins the jersey. I do not like signed jerseys. Even the great Wayne Gretzky, I would not let him sign this jersey. To me, it would ruin it. I know that's a bold statement, but I want to wear my jerseys. I don't want to hang them up in a frame. And if you did want to hang this up in a frame, I'd actually prefer it unsigned, because like you have a 90% or greater chance that it's a fake. They have tons of fakes out there. So you can see I'm not a let's sign the jersey kind of guy. I want to wear my jerseys from time to time. This is how I want them to look. So guys, if you ever want to wash these jerseys, turn them inside out. Put them with other white clothes, but don't put them with any color clothes that would bleed on this beautiful white jersey. And go inside out on cold, on the gentle or delicate cycle. When it's done, turn it back the right way. Hang dry it. They only take about 30 minutes to dry, and they come out beautiful. We're going to do a full body view of this jersey. I'm going to tell you how much I paid for it. We're going to come up with some different styles to totally rock this jersey. I think you're going to like this part of the video. Stay with it. I have other videos and other jerseys on YouTube. Find videos by JWB if you want to check it out. In my opinion, the finest in the industry. Take a look, guys. I'm coming back at you real quick with a new look, a fresh look, 100%. All right, guys, I'm coming right out of the gates with a super bold and fresh look. These are Jordan SC1s. They came out from 2010 to 2014. I got my laces all laying flat there. Nice look. Got the Adidas warm-up pants, nice and tapered to show off those beautiful Jordans. And look at that. Those Jordans match up perfect with the silver, the silver, the silver, the silver. The black on the shoes with the black and the white, black with your Adidas. How nice is that? That is a really, really fresh look. And just remember, guys, there's like billions and billions and trillions of people that ever been born on this planet. And none of them have the same DNA as you, the same fingerprints as you. You're one of a kind. And when you go out and you rock your look, that's your look. This is my look. Nobody can do me better than I can do me. I always say that. And nobody can do you better than you can do you. So guys, there's that look. We're going to come up with some different looks. I'll show you. But how nice is that Wayne Gretzky jersey? And I like this look with a hockey jersey and a pair of warm-up pants, and then going with a nice pair of matching Jordans. I have the New Era 5150 hat, going with those, just matching up with everything. That's billboard style from Lids. You got the silver on the NFL. This look, to me, this is a bold statement, but when you wear a hockey jersey out into town or wherever you roam, hockey jerseys are a bold statement anyway. Let's go with a new look with some different Jordans, a different hat, and a different look. Going with another fantastic look. Got the gray, black, and white Jordan SC1s. How nice is that going to match up with your jersey? You got all the right colors there. And then coming back, I got a nice Broncos hat on, 5150 New Era from NFLShop.com. And just look how nice this all looks. And then you got that beautiful Gretzky jersey just matching up. You can imagine just taking this look, you know, putting you where I'm at, get this look going. And how awesome is that? I want to show you something about this hat, too. Again, my Broncos got that silver name. You're rocking it good. And then you've got the 5150, but this is a draft day hat. And you got this beautiful silver Bronco on there, reflective. So that's going to go really super good with your look. Again, guys, I got this jersey brand new with tags off of eBay. It was on a bidding site. I was the only one that bid on it. I got it for $200 and $10 for shipping. $210 for a Gretzky jersey authentic. I couldn't believe nobody else wanted this beautiful CCM jersey, but I was glad. I was prepared to pay up to $300, but man, I was glad I got it. Nobody bid on it. But there you go, guys. That's that nice look there. And I also wanted to tell you if you've seen my videos before, I don't like matching an LA Kings to an LA Kings. I do like a ball cap, but with nice ball cap, but it's too much. Kings and it's too much. You got to mix it up. To me, you can go with so many different looks with your Broncos, your Kings, crisscross applesauce. You know, that's what I like to say. And guys, not to mention that, you know, you're going to make a bold statement. You got to wear clothes anyway, right? So you might as well take it up a notch. Let's take a different look, a fresh look. Going with another fantastic style choice with this jersey. Got the orange, the red, black, and white Jordans. No orange on these. But you wouldn't be off base if you did wear orange, because you got orange on your hockey shield and you got orange on your 75th patch. So you're still good. How do you like that look, guys? Going with tapered jeans. These are altered professionally by my tailor. And they're Wrangler jeans. Kind of that faded look. How nice is that with the high tops? If you watch my videos, you'll know I don't like the low tops at all. If you want to go with the low top look here, you would just go with regular jeans, not tapered. Put them over the front and they look like lows. So you have more style choices this way. I also, if you noticed, I was going to show you, I went with the white t-shirt. I had a black one on before, but you got to go with the shirt underneath. There's two reasons. Style choice, it helps match everything up, but you got a V-neck, just a slight V-neck. You do not want to wear this without a t-shirt on. It looks wrong. I've seen people do it. It's ugly with their chest hair sticking out. If you got an authentic jersey, you just blew the whole look. But you also, it covers up your chest hair. You get a style choice, and it looks good coming across the jersey here. Completes the package. So I hope you guys like that look. Again, going to show you. I know there's no red on the jersey, but you're just kind of keeping it subtle. Red and blacks look great. And I brought it all together with the Cincinnati Red New Era 5150, like they wore back in the day on the field. And there you go, guys. We'll go with another look. But I just wanted to show you how nice that looks with the professionally tapered jeans. One of my favorite looks. Let's take another look at a different style. All right, got another fantastic look for you. I know you saw these Jordans earlier, but I wanted to show you how nice they look with the tapered jeans. And also, you know, this is my best match on this jersey. If I was going to wear this jersey, if I was going to wear these pants, this is a look I would be happy to go with. Again, going with the white t-shirt, you're still keeping it up. But something I did change up, a hoodie. This is a Jordan hoodie. It's soft, it's light, it's not real heavy. You could wear this like if you're going out maybe to a colder weather. And then if you get where it's warm again, just take your jersey off, take your hoodie off, and then you got a nice t-shirt on underneath. You can go back with the jersey or leave the jersey off and go and eat and have a nice dinner. But don't eat with your jerseys on, guys. You don't want to get spaghetti sauce on these beautiful jerseys, because once you stain them, it's really tough to get those stains off of these. And it really takes the value down a lot of the jersey. But for me, I want the jersey for myself. I don't buy these to resell them. These are for me. I like them. The authentic CCM on ice jerseys. And that is another look for you guys with the hoodie on. I really like this look with a pair of jeans. It's a super tough look. Just hockey players are tough guys anyway. And you don't want to be a wimp out there. Hockey jersey is a bold statement. But hey, you know, you got to go bold. You got to wear clothes anyway, right? So you might as well take it up a few degrees. Take it up a few notches past normal. Who wants to be normal? You know, you want to be an individual. I'm going to throw one more nice look out at you. All right, guys, I'm actually going to wrap this video up. I just went with a different hat, a different black t-shirt. See how that all changes. Check out some of my other videos. If you guys like this one, I have some really good ones. I have 9 different pro CCM hockey jerseys. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you want, check out some of my other videos. I think you'll really enjoy them. Thanks for watching. As always, have a good day.